Scream came from apartment 204. Mrs. Stenward! Somebody is in there. Open the door or I'll shoot my way in. No, not now. Stenward! It's him. Get my diary. All the evidence is in my diary. The bookshelf is...
Help is on the way, ma'am.
What strange marks on the floor. It seems the shelf has been moved before. The trial begins today, and it will be a swift one. That awful man, Gary Fields, is accused of multiple killings and mutilation of 23 victims. Every member of the jury, including me, is already convinced of his guilt. During the trial, Gary Fields never said a word. His eyes glimmered while the prosecutor presented evidence after evidence, undeniable as death. It took us 5 minutes to decide. Guilty. He just stood there, grinning at us. Then he whispered, "Every one of you will die." Fifteen years have passed when suddenly victims with familiar names started to appear in the newspaper. 10 members of the jury, dead. Only 2 of us are still alive. Is it possible that Gary Fields escaped? I hope Anna Frick is still alive.
Emily, listen to me. This isn't a dream. You're trapped in the limbo, a world between the living and the dead. Find the element forge. You must hurry!
Thank you.
great! Use the element forge to combine elements and forge powers for your escape!
Is this water? Freezing. This must be ice. Fire and earth produce lava. Yeah.